Other things too is it's just way too much information sometimes. I mean, you don't know how to focus. Like, let's say you're doing a paper on education. There's so many facets of just education, like bilingual education. There's education rule errors. There's, you know, I mean, there's endless amount of things that, that are in just one category. It's really difficult. But at the same time, even looking for specific things, like if you're looking for really, really specific things, it can be even more difficult. Because, I mean, like if your professor asks you to write a paper on the environmental effects on, I don't know, the dairy industry in some small city, I don't know. It could be very difficult. I mean, that's just something that comes to mind.